Good morning, children. So we are starting with maths class, and we will start with chapter number 1, that is numbers. You all have done numbers. The numbers are different digits. When two or three digits combine, they become a number. So you have done numbers up to 100. Okay, fine, very good, children. So let us start doing the numbers. But before doing the numbers, you should know the place value fact. What is actually the place value? So place value, to know place value is the value of a number in a, of a digit in a number. Like I have given you, we are having small pieces of small cubes. Fine. Suppose we are having 10 cubes. All these 10 cubes will form, when we'll put them one on one, they will form a rod. And when 10 rods all together, they combine, they usually form a 100. Okay, fine. So this represents 100. This is tens because it is 10, and when you will count, it will become 100 because 10 tens are 100, and these are ones. Basically, now we'll start with the concept. And if I give you, let us start with the picture representation, pictorial representation. What is pictorial representation? If the number is given you in the form of pictures, you have to sort it out. Like I have made a box which represents hundreds. Now a straw that represents tens, and some small numbers. Now how will you relate the number to it? See, this is 1. So 100, 30, 3. Got my point? 100, 30 tens and 3 ones. Fine. Now another example, I am having 400s, 20, 6. How will you know it? How many hundreds? This is dash hundreds. Dash hundreds plus dash tens plus dash ones. Let us solve the number. How many hundreds? 400s, 2 tens and 6 ones. So we will write the number as 426. Similarly, you have to present the number in different forms. See how you will do it. Now I am giving you a number and you will sort it out.
Position.
So how will you find the number? Dash hundreds plus dash tens plus dash ones. It represents how many hundreds? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And how many ones? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. So the number that you will get is 568. The very similarly, you can present it in a form of table. You divide the number, the table in three forms, and this is 100, tens and ones. Very easy example, but two things that you have to remember. First thing, always start with right side. Fine. And other thing I'll tell you later. Okay. Like number one. Number one is 428. So start putting the numbers from here. 8, 2, 4. Now if I ask you what is the value, place value of 2. So the value, place value of 2 is 2t. That means 2 tens. Number 2. 630. So 0, 3, 6. What is the place value of 6? Is equals to 6 hundredths, because 6 is coming below hundredths. Fine. The third one is 98. This is a mess. How will you write number 98? Very simple. Always start with the right side. 8, 9. Let it be blank because we don't have any number here. So, the place value of 8. The place value of 8 is 8 ones. Now, the second thing that I would like to tell you is, you can see I have written S, S, S everywhere. Why I have not written 2, 10, 6, 100, 100? 6, 1, no, we cannot, sorry, it is 8. So, we cannot write it, because if you are writing tens, it is correct. But if you will write 10, it will be wrong. If you are writing 100, it is wrong. And if you are writing hundreds, it is always correct. So, this is the end of today's session. You do the practice at home. I'll also send you the worksheets, and that will be a good practice for you. Thank you. Have a nice day.